realize, Mr. Young, that your story is neither plausible nor believable?
This is... it's his story. It's not mine.
By George, couldn't he waste someone else's time on this?
What the hell is this?
I decided to do things in my own way.
This entire situation is utter madness. I'm sure they will see reason.
Do you believe in hell?
There's absolutely nothing supernatural about this. Mark my words.